Yay!
We are gonna start. Once upon a time, there was a dainty fairy. She loved him. One day, she was walking along. She picked it up.
Look, first up, put a bee on.
It was the cutest thing she ever seen. She locked it and went to get a blanket. From the basket she found a few days ago. She cut the basket back. She stopped to see her friend Lucky Looky Looky Funny Horse. They said they adopted the koala.
Nay, but I actually gave it to you.
Of course. We bought the koala. What do you have there for your hands?
A baby.
What kind of baby? She started dancing around the crib. Then she went to her friend Muggy, Mossy, Mookie, Funny, and said, "I want my money.
Pay your koala.
I'll give your money back, and then I can have my koala back." And they said, that she stared at them for 1 hour. Yeah. After that hour, she went back to her cool friend, Pussy, Pussy, Pussy. And she said, "I don't need you guys' friends anymore. I have my own friends now.
I have my own friends now."
So she went back and played with her little babies.
That's kind of mean. I don't need you as my friends anymore.
She named the koala Koala, and she named the baby Human. She played with them all day until night. She put them down to rest. She tucked them in, then she went to sleep for something. In the morning, she went back to her friends and said, "I'm sorry for saying
much longer. Stop breathing on me.
After supper, they all went to sleep together. She kissed them all goodnight. Then she went to sleep also. The next morning, she had to give little Lucky Horse back. The horse ate, and then she gave her back while the kids were still asleep. Don't mind me. She got to the baby and she let her eat some milk. She got it from her kitchen. She was drinking milk from her bottle. Then she put the baby down to rest.
Okay, you gotta wrap this up. Yay!
Woo! That was a good video.
That was.
Thank you, Abby.
Yay! Take a bow.